Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, we're back, and here we go. It's kind of take two, but let's not talk about it. We did go for this one because I won this, and yeah, we kind of got some problems around it. I don't want to talk too much about it, but eh. And I said that, but I didn't record, so it's gonna be kind of a new thing. I'm still looking forward to see if the mods get update for the Battletech, so we may coming back on the career mode. And maybe if like one mod who had like weapons and items, like upgrades and stuff to the shops, if I get one of those updates, I can maybe try myself to jury rig something to like place like roughly update the other mods that I want. Metal depiction of a sun-shaped craft originally mounted the ceiling of this chamber, but since it's fallen, blocked the way ahead, perhaps a flagship or a typical spacecraft of the flip command. In any case, it's an obstacle. Demolish bypass. I'm gonna go here. Statue of Lord, whatever the fuck, dominates this chamber. It's smaller than the cohort objective, but it clears such an icon. Zeno Harris, you cannot laugh. Get something. I don't want to go in a fight without any cognition, so according to Khan alone, it's Qatari. The soldier is badly wounded, armor units, you know, since. Recognition is they really kind enough to go for a fight. Scanner destroyed and kill. Holy mother of fucking god, there's a lot of stuff. Oh, fucking great. We're gonna lose this Qatari Vanguard before even the fucking fight starts. Another one who have healing.
Hmm.
Aren't we supposed to at least get a kill? Like, get, for example, the cognition point for a kill? You know. Oh, fuck, why not? Poor fucker. Chris Fane healed the fucker. I would like the stats, please. Wow. Both waste cognition, but this isn't. I'm gonna go for this and hope for the best. It was the same. I'm gonna throw one of you. And I'm gonna lost him, but whatever. I didn't, that's new. This fucker gonna die. Do your best. Come on, motherfucker. Look at those damages. Fuck my life. I'm gonna need to use a litany on this guy. Can you fuck right off, please? Oh. I forgot this is in XCOM. Oh, you gotta be shitting me! The fact that you can't, like, find a way to fuck this Overwatch is bullshit. Oh, now it's two motherfuckers, great. Completely bullshit. I don't know, this fucker, these Overwatch motherfuckers are literally bullshit. I don't know. I'm still pissed off. One is the one who normally fucks me. Like I said, bullshit. And this guy got a jetpack and all of that, I know. Oh. Look at the amount of motherfuckers on a mission. Really fucking shitting me. What do they have? Oh, there's another motherfucker, great. Anyone know what's cool? He attacks too! Why did that?
Wow.
Fucking great. Like shit wasn't garbage enough. Okay, gonna lost one. I lost two tech priests in this bullshit today. No, motherfucker! There is an autosave. How are you gonna save scum this bullshit? Fuck this misclick. That was a misclick, for fuck's sake. Oh, thanks to healing the fucking thing, it does not have damage. Yeah, I get it. Oh, now we have one of those, motherfucker. Great. definitely getting better. And we have the phase shift. Asshole, we're totally fucked. Lieutenant, give me the damage. What a garbage. And he can still overwatch. These things are literally bullshit. And where the fuck did the thing go? Okay, this thing cannot be alive. I take that back. Thank you. How much health this garbage has? Do I need to say anything? I do hope not. Not gonna be capable of doing the 2 damage with this. They do quite almost the same. This is gonna burn him, so. Oh! Are you fucking telling me? Just kill this fucking thing, please. Why the hell? Okay. I don't know why I'm gonna question things. Sure, we go first. I'm starting to think the mission bugged out. But I kinda don't want to believe that. Thank you. up. The answer is this, right? I have to go on that one. Punch him real hard. You lose what you gain. Here, okay. That was a little bit of a bullshit. Just because the old phase, whatever. But phase shift is a little bit of a bullshit. Not gonna do that. But at least we got the. That mean we lost the guy. I hope we not lost the guy. Great, we didn't lose the guy. But we're going to need to get one in time. Upgrade. Now, what do you have? Allow this guy prefer an additional attack. Thank the fucking gods. In our case, the God Emperor. I think I don't have anyone next to open anything that doesn't recall. This one I do have. I do have. I think I don't have you. I'm gonna try upgrade you on that. Two damage to all tech priests in the next attack. I think I do that during the combat. Okay. My good friend. I can go heaven with those stuff. For heaviest weapons on you. Simply because one of your attacks is not gonna take anything like that. Now for melee. Your melee is gonna give you something that does not require. Let me guess, we already use all the upgrades then again. Yeah, we lack upgrade slots. This sounds too big to do right now. Let's go for those ones. I'm very tempting on going this one. Because look at this, and we can literally shove that on the guy and start a very powerful attack. A battery pack. And this does have my, like, this is the same but for the other one. I'm gonna probably go on this one.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. This was the video. If you enjoyed, leave it a like. If you didn't, leave it a dislike. If you have anything to say, please leave a comment. And if you wanna see what the hell is gonna be coming next on this mess, subscribe, and see you guys on the next episode.